Hello YouTube. Today is day 29 of my hair journey. Yesterday was day 28, and for day 28, as you can tell, I didn't post any videos, but I did take a couple pictures and post them on the website. All the information will be below the video, the website address and everything. So today I haven't done much to my hair. I just woke up and I actually slept with it in a silk bonnet. So when I woke up today, I just put my fingers through it and put a little bit of conditioner on it and put some gel on the edges to lay them down. I don't think you can really see the edges. It's actually kind of dark. I don't have a lot of light in here today because we have some ugly weather out here in Washington. So I wanted to do a wash and go today, but I didn't get around to it because it was so cold. And it was cold outside and inside, and I had a couple errands to run, so even with the heat on inside the house, it wasn't going to make that big of a difference. But I didn't want to go outside in 50-degree weather, and my head is, you know, wet or damp. So I figure I'll just have to wait on that wash and go for another day. But I've still been wearing day 27 or day 26, I think, the twist out that I did. So I've still been wearing the twist out. It might look a little horrible because it's kind of dark in here. There's not a lot of light, but it's not ugly at all. It's still cute to me. But I'm still wearing it and wearing it in the public and stuff. So it might look frizzed or fluffy, but it's still really, really curly. Don't know if you can see it, but it's still really, really curly. You can see the curls. Well, I can. I don't know if you can still see the curls, but there's curls. Completely curled. But yeah, like I said, my days are moving by pretty fast. We'll be on day 30 pretty soon, so I'm looking forward to that. I still want to get my hair flat ironed and get the ends clipped because I still have these straight ends that are messing up my flow here. Got a head full of curls with some straight ends right dead smack in the front. But let me see any updates on me. I've been doing a couple blog hops yesterday and today. This is my first time participating in a blog hop. It's where somebody hosts a blog hop on their page and then everybody joins in, which means that there's a spot on their blog and you'll either have a link to your blog or a picture with a link to your blog where other people can go and see and join in. So I've been connecting and linking up with other bloggers. So that's been going pretty good, and it's pretty cool to meet other Navy spouses or military spouses, as well as just other people in general. So I'm liking the blog hops. So I'm going to plan to participate in those more often. But make sure you check out my website and see all the updates and see what's going on with me, plus my hair journey. Thank you, YouTube.